Maine's king of comedy, Bobby Marley. How are you, Bob?
Mackie!
What's happening?
I'm doing pretty good. This week I'm headed down the Cape.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, down in Massachusetts. In Maine, we go up to camp.
Yep.
Massachusetts goes down the Cape. Yeah,
that's where the Obamas are now.
I know. I'm going to go down and hang out.
Yeah, yeah. Do some golfing.
I'm sure he'll probably come over to see me at the East Ham Elks.
I'm sure he will.
That'll be first on his list. We got to go to Vineyard Vines and then check out Bob Marley's jokes over at the East Ham Elks. I'm headed down there, and, you know, when I lived in Boston, everybody would tell us, got to go down to the Cape, kid. Everyone goes down to the Cape, go down to the Cape. So my wife and I, we went one time. We left on a Friday afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Little bit of traffic.
You get there on a
little
Sunday,
bit
yeah.
Of traffic.
Well, we got there Wednesday morning.
Yeah.
I love it when you're in traffic and the guy's got his head outside the window. Well, what's going on anyway? Well, it's Friday and there's 3 million people going down the Cape, so it's a rough.
That's what it is.
We went to Bar Harbor last week.
Oh, nice.
Up there, we went up there and watched the tourists from New York City by the rock. I'm in a gift shop. This lady goes, Irving, look, it's a Maine rock. Only $4. I didn't want to tell her, but I'm like, yeah, we got a whole ocean of them behind you, honey. Welcome to Maine. Now get out. The state will be closing in 3 weeks.
Yes.
Wouldn't it be great if we could make an announcement like they do at Walmart? Attention all tourists. The state will be closing in 5 minutes. Please bring your items, annoying kids, smelly relatives, and generally poor attitudes to the state line for checkout. We're in a restaurant in Bar Harbor, and this lady from Philadelphia is there. Next, the table next to us, she goes to the waitress, what is the difference between lobster and lobster stew? And the waitress goes, well, one is in stew. And the Philadelphia lady goes, which one? And the waitress goes, which one what? And she goes, which one's in the stew? And the waitress goes, I don't know. Never mind. I love a Philadelphia cheese steak. Oh, my God. Hey, you know what we did last night?
What's that?
We went to the drive-in movie theater.
Oh, yeah. You know, I've wanted to do that the past couple of summers because there's one in Skowhegan.
Yeah,
and I've wanted to bring the kids and do that, but we just haven't done it.
Well, we went to the Bridgeton Drive-In
yep.
up here. It was retro night, so they had Uncle Buck.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God, he's funny.
John Candy. Yeah, he was.
It would have lost. What a great, I mean, but we got there a little bit late. There's only one spot left. I'm parked behind a guy in a pickup truck with 12 painting ladders on it. I'm like, hey, Picasso, you want to park in the back row? I might have to borrow a ladder just so I could see over you. It was one of those old-school drive-in theaters with the dancing food videos.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah, I mean, I'm like, I really wasn't in the mood for anything to eat till I saw a hot dog doing some soft shoe.
That's right, a little of dance, yep.
And I'm like, yummy, yummy. If I could get a hamburger that would sing some smooth jazz, that would really hit the spot. And, you know, now they got... When you're at the drive-in, you play the sound comes through your radio.
That's right. You don't use the boxes anymore.
You
right?
don't use those box speakers that we used to. Remember, we used to hang we'd hang them on the inside of our window
and forget and drive off with it. Yeah.
Yeah, you'd roll your window up and then leave just a big enough crack for the mosquitoes to come in and Zika us. My dad actually did drive off with it once, attached.
Yeah, I've seen it happen.
Ripped it right off the side, and my mother's like, Bob, you've got it attached. He goes, get your head down, Marsha. Keep going. It was kind of embarrassing, but we got to listen to Jaws all the way home. We brought it home, and my dad got home. He started digging a hole in the backyard. My mother goes, what are you doing out there? I'm burying the box, Marsha. So they don't find it. She's like, it's not a black box from a plane. He goes, Marsha, they got infrared and dogs and everything. They'll be looking for us.
Oh, man.
Unbelievable. Good time, though, there last night.
Good.
Hey, don't forget, Uncle Bobby's going to be, I'm going to be up in Emden.
That's right.
It's near Skowhegan,
yes,
Madison area, on Saturday, August 27th, coming up at the Emden Community Center. All the people that go up to camp are up there.
Perfect.
Uncle Bobby goes up there and lets it rip, and we're also going to be doing a show at the Bath Country Club the night before on Friday, August 26th.
The Country Club.
Yes. Yeah, hi, okay. Everybody. How are you? I left my alligator shirt at home, and I'm wearing my Did You Fart shirt. All the tickets and information are at bmarley.com, everybody. Bob Marley Comedy on Facebook and Twitter.
Awesome. Yep.
This just is. You gotta go down the Cape, Jody, bro. Wait a minute. Which one has the stew? Because I don't really. Goodbye, Moose Nation!